Ed Raitt was a professional football blocking back who played for one season in 1923. Raitt was born on May 27, 1899 in Canton, Ohio. In college, Raitt played for Purdue University in West Lafayette, Indiana. Over one season, Raitt played for the Milwaukee Badgers. He passed away on March 31st, 1990 in Hancock County, Ohio.